They're coming. They're gonna. They won't know. I mean, they're on me. Sugar?
Loser, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
You stay right there!
Loser, it's me.
Stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just
don't
calm
you come
down.
Any closer. Let's just I will talk. Kill you.
It's all right.
Come on, come with you. Give me the gun, buddy.
No,
come
I will not! Ah!
Boozer, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn, I don't need help. Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, I thought I saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. I mean, it was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps just pounding in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay. Okay.
I don't know what happened.
Yeah. Now, come on. Get on, we gotta go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right? Okay. That'd be good. There, okay. Where? We going? Deke.
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were all choked up with cars. There were so many people, all on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
You see a thing like that, you know, it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but... Wait, do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah.
Lately I've been wondering what's been going on. I've been here before, but I don't remember when. And every time we get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs and hope surrendering. But I know I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I know I'll be coming home soon. Like the enemies that we are battling, I am nothing but a human alien. Left with nothing else but to keep wandering down this path while stopping my hands trembling. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. And yes, I know
that I'll be coming home soon with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes. I've seen inside the devil's dreams where young men die and graveyards open up their arms for mothers left to cry. I have seen the bleeding and I hear what we've done, but just like every other fool here, I'll keep marching on with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's
eyes. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Figured you'd get all prettied up before heading in.
Oh, you know. Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and just stroll into the infirmary. No, I'm just sick of it.
No, I don't care. I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey, he'll remember.
You
gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders back...
Yeah, I know. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah?
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
Not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
Dragging me out here.
Shit.
We're supposed to guard the camp, not wander around jerking off.
Mike, could have been rippers.
Oh, against the two of us. But really?
We could get them before they...
No. See, that's what we thought, too. Me and this guy, Addie's brother, we went out on patrol. Not far from here, really. We kept to the shadows. It was night, but the moon was out. And you know rippers love the night. We heard them coming first. Shrieking like freakers. They were coming straight out of hell. God, that sound. There were maybe four we could see. So we open up on them. They don't even try not to get shot. Thing is, they weren't going down. They just kept running at us. My boy got one of them down, pulled his knife to finish the job. Shit, I should have told him to forget it. Two others climbed right on him and I fired him.
You fired?
Yeah, I killed him. They were tearing him apart like goddamn freakers. I fired and got the hell out of there. So, you go after rippers, you better have backup.
How's it going?
I know something's out here.
Anything?
Who was that?
Was there someone out there?
Nice and boring guard duty, the way it should be. What are you gonna do later?
I'm gonna try to get some sleep, that's what. That girl, Lisa, whatever, the new one, she cries all the damn time. First few days, she kept me up all night. What's her deal?
She just came in from the shit. What do you want?
Shit. Moving money? Kick her to the curb before he gets out.
Pay much attention.
A rock.
anything.
Hello?
How the hell are you gonna keep the peace with a bunch of crazy-ass lunatics who got themselves? How could you trust anything like that?
Anything? These are people, not creatures.
That's debatable. Schizo's right. The only thing these assholes understand is force. We sign a peace treaty like we're the goddamn UN, we show them we're weak.
Joe's got scars.
Shit. Iron Mike. Schizo.
Raymond,
son of a bitch.
And the men we buried?
Yeah, I thought I saw some.
Butcher, Mike. Butcher. Christ, it took us 3 hours to rake up all the body parts. I didn't want to leave him for the freaks.
Raymond?
It's Carlos, and you know it. We gotta hit him back. Or the Rippers are gonna.
Rip, Schizo, leave it be. Just leave it be.
And what about the next group, Mike? And the next? Hell, Carlos is already pushing into Rogue Camp. Camp Pioneer.
There's no proof of that.
They're moving up north. I heard one of those Radio Free Oregon broadcasts. Claims they got hit by Rippers.
So now you're listening to that nut job, Copeland.
Well, he may be a nut job, but I think he'd know a Ripper if one was coming at him with a butcher knife. Go in and see for yourself.
We'll come back. You know, Addy don't like it, you snooping around in the woods.
Hey, you said it. Me.
I'm not laughing. Now, come on. Come
there
back.
There it is.
I
just gotta find a way inside.
To mend myself.
Well, it's just you're still breathing.
Addy will take care of
it. You think Addy and Ricky are a thing? Why? You trying to get with them? Or is this going?
What about the next one? Next,
just
help. Carlos is already pushing me to the rope.
Got it.
She came out of her cabin. 2 seconds later, out come Daddy. She had a smile. That's gonna happen.
Ah, damn it. Hi, Ricky. Hi, Addy. I don't want any trouble, so if you ladies just step aside, I'll show you
my
way.
No, no, what the hell are you doing in my infirmary?
Oh, are you gonna shoot me now? Oh, wait, wait, there's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. I had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
Does it matter?
I fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick. We have to look out for each other. Baby is all we got.
Come on, I'll give you a ride. Which way we headed?
You remember there was a small camp when we first rode into the valley?
Yeah, I remember.
You
You call this a bike?
It may not be a fancy drifter bike, but it gets the job done. Get on.
Me and a couple of guys burned out in a nest a few weeks back. No.
So, how's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa. Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
God damn it, Ricky. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
Wait, hold on for a second. Where is she?
A few days ago, Schizo assigned her to a scavenge run. She and three others headed over to the rope camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
You're telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit?
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Jesus!
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. Look, she'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
Who's there?
Get back, don't make me blow your goddamn head off.
It's me.
No, get back!
Oh. Hey. Hey, it's Ricky. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Ricky. What? Tomolo?
Yeah.
That's right. Tomolo to Lost Lake?
Yeah. Hold on. That's right. How are you doing there? Boozer, you doing all right?
PG.
It still didn't give you the right to steal our shit.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do, huh?
I don't know. Maybe ask. Jesus. Look at you guys, the biker boys. The most badass drifters in this shit, right? Now you come back crawling to Iron Mike. Oh, wait. If you'll let you. Come on, just help me get him back to Addy. Let's go.
Come on, pal.
I don't need your help. Ricky.
Yeah, Boozer Ricky.
Hey, where are we going?
Addie said she's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp. I can ride, damn it.
We're not damn it. Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm and then...
No, you know what it's like there, Deke.
No, you're not thinking straight. This isn't the Hot Springs. This is Lost Lake, Iron Mike. Remember him?
Iron Mike. He was gonna get us killed. He said.
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles. Now, Addie, look, she'll take care of it.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Ride north, like you said. Get the hell away from all this.
Yeah. Yeah, we ride north. Leave all this shit behind.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and check on him and make sure he's okay.
Coward.
Yeah, you got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here? Look, we have antibiotics, but It's not enough. If Iron Mike lets you stay, your friend will have a chance.
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't like his tattoos.
Jesus. I've heard about them doing shit like that to themselves, but not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer wasn't any goddamn recruit.
Guess Tucker should have made a deal with them like Iron Mike.
He doesn't get it. Carlos isn't gonna honor any deal with Lost Lake, not for long anyway, and Mike, he just doesn't see it.
He sees more than you think. You've always had your good side, Deke. You've just been doing your best to kill it.
Ran into a bunch of crazy assholes.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Almost naked, all scarred up, like they took a knife to themselves. Joe said they were rippers. A cult over in Iron Butte called Rest in Peace. They worship freaks. You believe that? They worship them, like they've been drafted to heaven.
You cannot believe a word he is going to say. Addy is soft. Mike, we do not have enough for those that pull their own weight, let alone a goddamn cripple.
He's not a cripple. He can work.
I say we throw them out on their asses.
Mike, that is not who we are.
Jesus, listen to you. And you. Tired of being Tucker's little bitch, finally?
Raymond, huh? Stop it!
Don't call me that!
I'm pretty tired, all right. All right,
see?
Enough!
See? You know who the fuck this guy is, and you know what he...
You hold on! And you! You put that shit away.
Mike, Deacon was one that brought me the
girl... I know. And I know what kind of man he is, what he's done. He done any worse than you? Ricky? How about me? We've all been out in this shit, Schizo. We've all done things we're not proud of.
We need another rider.
Oh, now, wait a minute. I just need a few days and some antibiotics. Do whatever it takes.
Sure, Mike. Whatever you say, I'm on board.
Walk with me.
I don't trust you.
Don't start with me. So you're the one who brought them in.
I didn't bring them in, Schizo. Boozer needed help.
But he broke into the infirmary.
The tackle shop isn't exactly secure. You were supposed to fix that weeks ago.
Oh, so what?
Ricky told me you stopped running for Tucker. Sent that little girl here instead.
I'm sorry I lied to you before about doing runs for Tucker.
How long you been drifting? You and Bill?
I don't know. Like I said, time gets lost.
Your folks don't put down some roots. Figure this shit out. Grow some food. Come next spring, won't be none of us left.
If you give Boozer what he needs, let us hole up here till he can ride. Like I said, I will do whatever you need. I want you to know that as soon as he's patched up, we're gonna put together some gear, we're gonna ride north.
North, huh?
There's a camp up there near Smith Rock. Boozer's never been there, anyway. Got a lot of ghosts down here. It's time to move on.
Fresh start, eh? Yeah, I can respect that. Now go on. Leave me be. I got some thinking to do.
Sure, Mike. Yeah, whatever you say. Just have Ricky radio me if you need something.
Deacon, hey, is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
A Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's
Camp. Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
Gotta find a Liston knife. Head to Sherman's Camp.
Hello? Is anyone on this channel?
O'Brien, is that you?
Yes, yeah, it's O'Brien. We still have one of our radios, good. Okay, look, I'm gonna try and help you. Find out about the woman.
Sarah Whitaker. Put her on your chopper that night.
Yeah, I know, okay. First, you gotta do something for me.
Wait, what? You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message, coordinates. Meet me at that location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There will be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
I'll come back later. Finish burning out these nests. Addy, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Deacon. You have no idea how bad the meeting is.
No problem. Glad to help.
First one.
Last day of June.
Hey.
Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.